This video is about how to set up and use trust accounting in QuickBooks Online with LeanLaw. You can do it the hard way without LeanLaw, or you can do it the easy way. I'm going to cover five areas: chart of accounts, deposits, creating invoices, paying invoices, and trust account statements. First is the chart of accounts. I have a sample account here. We can see two bank accounts, my operating account or checking account, and then I have my IOLTA bank account where I keep my client trust money. It's marked as a detail type trust account. That's important. So that's our starting point, two bank accounts. To set up a trust account with the help of LeanLaw, you go to the QuickBooks Online integration setup and our system immediately spots the IOLTA bank account and our operating or checking account. And when I click Setup, it will create the correct liability account. Again, it's a one-click operation in LeanLaw to get trust set up correctly. Next, we'll look at how to record a trust deposit. Through LeanLaw, we can do this by going to the Trust Account tab, assuming it's set up already, and we see our trust account balance here. So I literally just click Deposit, pick the client, pick the amount, click Record Deposit, and it's done. So I refresh QuickBooks over here, we see that it created that liability account with the correct types, and it created a deposit in here with all the correct references to the client. LeanLaw really helps to keep this straight. Next is invoices. Let's create an invoice in LeanLaw. Create a time entry for this client, work done for 2 hours. Now we create an invoice for this, $400. Without any setup, LeanLaw will spot that there's a trust balance for this client and matter and put the before and after trust balance on the invoice. And so when we submit this to QuickBooks, if you look over here and under LeanLaw client, this information will be in the memo field when you submit this to QuickBooks Online. Next is payment. In LeanLaw, if we go to trust account, we see here we have a trust balance where we immediately see an overview here. The trust balance is $1,000 for this client. He owes us $400. We click in, we see the invoice, we click record payment and the green button, and those few clicks created, if I refresh over here, those transactions needed to transfer money from the trust account to the operating account and also updated the liability account correctly. So these few clicks recorded a payment in QuickBooks and also a transaction that updated the trust bank and liability accounts to reflect that the invoice was paid from there. So again, one or two clicks in LeanLaw did all that correctly. The final step is trust statements. At any moment, you have to be audit ready. That includes always being able to account for the money in the trust account and giving detailed statements of transactions for each client. This is really simple with LeanLaw due to the way the accounts are organized. You'll be looking at the statement in QuickBooks Online, but you saved a lot of time getting there with LeanLaw. If you want to see the summary of all the clients' balances for your trust account, you click the chart of accounts showing a list of liability subaccounts. And if you want to see the detailed transactions for a specific client or matter, you just click on their liability account. Now, there are some rules that differ by state with regard to how money is received, and it's important to go over these rules with your accountant or bookkeeper. And that's it. LeanLaw makes trust accounting a breeze.